keep them mentally stimulated. We also want to keep them physically stimulated. I mentioned that we do weigh our animals. We want to make sure that they're staying nice and in shape. So we're going to teach them lots of fun behaviors, both in and out of the water, that allow them to exert lots of energy and really use those nice, strong muscles that they have. Osborne's also got a nice big set of blocks. These goat lungs are really important for him to be able to hold his breath for a long period of time while he's in the water, and also allows him to vocalize quite loud. Sea lions communicate with each other. So they're going to kind of yell nice and loud to figure out what's going on around them and who's in the area around them.
Whoa!
Good. Good.
What is he doing with the tail?
I'm going to go in the water.
You want to go in the water?
Yeah,
I'm going
to go in the water.
No, I don't think so.
I don't think so.
So, one of the things that we've been working on with Osborne is sending him up to the top of that tower.
Look, where is Osborne going? Over there. Look in the tower.
He's working on some of his behaviors up on top of that tower. He has a few behaviors that he'll do up on top of the tower.
Look, Osborne is going over the tower.
Being up on top of that tower is kind of a new